How you guys doing? Well, we had a successful tea blondie malt. Her butt looks a little bit big for a freshly molded tea. Looks really big, actually. It's probably because she's full of eggs. She's probably going to lay them still. I don't know. But here, check this out, guys.
Look at that.
Hold it. I got 10-inch hands. Anybody wants to prepare? It's a big old girl right there. Look at that malt, though. That's neat. You don't see them intact like that all the time. Definite female. Yeah. People talk about the T Blondie head, look. I probably have a little bit of hair on me. That's big for just the head of a spider. But she's pretty. Take you in there. Her butt's pretty big, actually, still. Yeah, it's a little twisted because she's real
chilling. See how big it is? It's huge.
Yep, here she is. She flipped over. Her butt's still really, really big. She's just curled up right now. She's scared. She's just protecting herself. It's pretty awesome. Her butt is huge, God.
And it looks a different color than her almost. It's real dark right there. She's starting to get a color. Yeah, it's a big girl. All right, guys.